to start with the easy one, okay? The easiest one. Please. Bread, bread, cheese, cheese.
Whatever it will be.
No, guys, come on! Like, bread, bread, cheese, cheese. To make someone a cat and a shoe.
To make someone a cat and shoe.
So we use that a lot.
To put them in a sticky situation.
To make their life hard. Yes, that's it.
Yeah. We love you, Brazil.
Take your little horse out of the rain.
Like, don't do it unless you do it well.
It means like if you ask someone a favor and the person says, "Nah, take your horse out of the rain," it means that you're not doing it. You know, don't push me. Put your foot inside the jackfruit. I'm not.
You always do the wrong thing, kind of like.
Be silly. Just
saying the wrong thing. Saying the wrong thing in the wrong scenario.
Well, it's kind of embarrassing, but it's that way. But what?
I'm trying to think what you do all the time, and you're terrible at
those things. Oh my god, okay. Well, there we go. Put your foot inside a jackfruit is when you go out, or you go to a party, and you drink the super wasted. And you know, the next day it's like, oh, I put my foot on a jackfruit. I feel so bad.
That's definitely.
We do that all the time, like Brazilians. Hello. Jaguar's friend.
Jaguar's friend.
Oh, a little bit of a naughty friend, maybe.
There you go.
Yeah, a bit seductive.
If you have a jaguar friend, you don't need an enemy.
That's good.
Oh my god, giving soup away.
Can we have a hint?
Being a really kind human and giving food away.
That's literally the meaning. Come on.
That was me today. I gave you some of my soup.
Okay, so giving soup away is when you're trying to flirt with someone. You're giving soup away. I'm giving soup away to Chad right now. This is pretty good. Release the chicken.
Be crazy.
Yes, you did.
That was absolutely crazy.
I have to say, Matthias does it all the time. Yeah, can you please show us some dancing?
Yes, release the chicken.
Release the chicken.
Alright,
enough.
Okay.
Alright. So, two and two.
It's a
time.
Is it time?
Yeah.
Any more questions?
Oh, guys, you know, you embarrass me, you three.
I know.
You should know at least one.
We love you guys.
Yeah!